Breaking news, JPMorgan Chase has taken over First Republic Bank from the FDIC. Regulators took over First Republic after it struggled to stay afloat for weeks. Final bids were submitted yesterday by several big banking corporations. The California Department of Financial Protection and Innovation said JPMorgan will assume all deposits, included all uninsured deposits, substantially all assets of First Republic.